Hi, Nick Dellins here with EZ Truck Mounts and EZ Power Equipment. Just want to introduce a new product to you. This is a 100-gallon tank, but it's a 50-gallon fresh tank and 50-gallon waste tank. So it'll save you a lot of room in your van or in your minivan. Now let's go over from that and talk about blowers. What we have here with blowers, we have number 3 and number 4 blowers. Many people don't know the difference, so let me cover it for you. This is considered a number 3 and this is considered a number 3. This is a 33 blower, this is a 36 blower. This is considered a number 4 and a number 4, 4M, 4L, or 45 and a 47 blower. Now let's start with the 47 blower. It's capable at 450 CFM and 15 inches of lift. The 45 blower will do 330 to 340 CFM and 16 inches of lift. The 36 blower will do 270 to 280 CFM at 15 inches of lift. And the 33 blower will do approximately 120 to 130 CFM at 15 inches of lift. Now, in my opinion, lift is what really lifts up more of the water out of the carpet. So you want a blower or a machine that will be able to run 15, 16 inches of lift at the machine in order to get maximum dry time. So if you end up with a blower that's doing 12 or 13 inches of lift and only moving 600, 700 CFM, you're really wasting your money because you're not maximizing the lift to pull the water out of the carpet. Thank you. Have a nice day.